I was 15 and my family came to the island for the summer, there weren't nearly as many houses or people as there are now. The geography of the island and the singularity of the sea were far more noticeable then. And if a guy wasn't to die of loneliness, his family made certain that other families from his neighborhood contributed other kids to the island. And that house up there, that was her house. And nothing from that first day I saw her, and no one that has happened to me since, has ever been as frightening and as confusing. For no person I've ever known has ever done more to make me feel more sure, more insecure, more important, and less significant.
He's gonna take her right into that bedroom.
Thank you.
understand the things we felt. Life is made up of small comings and goings. And for everything we take with us, there is something that we leave behind. In the summer of 42, we raided the Coast Guard station 4 times. We saw 5 movies and had 9 days of rain. In a very special way, I lost Hermie forever.